Trenton has failed us. Partisan gridlock from both Republicans and Democrats has left South Hudson behind. According to the State Department, our district is second to last in funding for education. It's time for independent leadership. Candidates you know who will get Trenton working again. Middle-class voices unaffiliated with partisan politics. It's time to show Trenton what independent minds can do.